It's that time again to do some Armored 3. Now this time I'm not bringing in Altus Life or Wasteland. I decided to hold off on Wasteland till a couple more videos ahead, just for the fact that I am building my own server. Actually, two of them. I am building an Altus Life server, and I have already got the Wasteland server up, but it is shut down because I'm editing some things. So when both of those servers are up, I will let you guys know. And I'll put the link in the description so anybody who has PC can play with me. So yeah, today I'm going to be bringing you Assault on Charkia, I think that's how you say it. Now I found this on the Steam Workshop. I was going to do a whole lot of Altus, but I'm still not used to playing that, and it is a very, very long mission. I mean, stupid long. Like, you wouldn't believe how many fucking things you got to capture and that, how hard it is. And so I'm changing up a little bit of things in that mission as well to make it a little bit easier to record. That'll probably take at least 4 videos to make on that one. So I'll definitely be saving that. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and jump in and do Assault on Charkia. Alright, so I have played this before. Basically, it's just an all-out assault on this fucking town. And it gets intense at times. But right in the beginning, you get the little bit of frame drops. I hate first person. I don't know why, I just
do.
This
is Papa Bear to all units. The artillery barrage starts now. Use it to get as close to the village as possible. Over.
Alright guys, this is it. Papa Bear will deploy a smoke screen, but speed is of the essence. Get into the town as fast as you can. May God be with you all.
Yeah, so this is just basically a full-out assault, and like I said, the FPS drops happen right in the beginning because look at all the fucking smoke and the artillery going on in the town. It's just nuts. I got my graphics card overclocked as well. So, let's see who we can pop off here.
Soldier, 300 meters, bearing 135.
135. Oh, my compass isn't opening. Ooh, there's a guy right there.
We've got an enemy. By an inch. APC, half a click, southeast.
Oh, come on, my guy's gotta stop doing
movement.
This.
AT soldier,
get down.
300 meters,
sit on your
southeast.
Ass.
Soldier, 300
Screw
meters
it. I'm going
southeast.
Out in the open. I don't even care. The AI are stupid in this, pretty much, anyway. Oh, come on. There he is. Ooh, that's a hit. That's one thing I'm fixing in a lot of these missions, is how many fucking hits it takes to kill somebody with a 6.5 mil round.
Bearing 150. Hostile down.
I don't understand why people change the damage on these weapons, because, in my opinion, that is just beyond retarded.
300 meters, bearing 135.
135. He's hiding behind the fucking building. I just hope nobody tries to flank me. Oop, there he goes. See if I can hit him. Woo! Oh, no way. Oh, did I hit him? Fuck no. That motherfucker was booking it. I know I hit the one guy that ran behind the fucking building. What a douche twat.
Enemy spotted. APC. Half a
That can't be good. Where the fuck's the APC? I'm just waiting for this asshole to run back out.
AT soldier, 300 meters.
All right, they're pushing
one,
up,
two,
so
zero.
I might as well push up right along with them. Well, that'd probably be where the APC was, and my heli just took his ass out. Oh, come on. No, there's an APC right there. Going down the road. Did you just get
hit? 400 meters, bearing 150.
Alright, come on, push up. Oh yeah, a whole lot of Altus though. I'm super excited to bring you guys that series. Okay, that kit definitely came from over here.
Rifleman,
that rocket totally just
meters.
Tried to take out my fucking helicopter. Oh, well, that team over there's probably got it. Please don't shoot me. That's all I ask. Don't let me die in the making of this production. This short little production of this co-op. So my next video after this, guys, is going to be this game I've really been looking into and I'm thinking about buying. It's called Dream. It's on Steam right now. It's an alpha. It's probably going to be like one of those fucking brain tease games like Stanley Parable was. And that game really pissed me off. Like, it's just kind of my nerves so bad. Come on. Yeah, I tried to get a couple of my buddies to do this with me, but they're not online right now. Just don't shoot me.
Rifleman, 100 Ooh. Meters front.
Rifleman, 200 meters
oh, there
front.
He is. Oh, that's a hit. What the fuck? He just did a trampoline over the fucking wall after I killed him. Went boing, boing. That was great. That was a great kill. I shouldn't have killed him with the ACOG, though. I should have just used the red dot on top. Alright, who's next? Where's my team at? Oh, they're just standing back there like, oh, my hand's up my ass. I don't even care. Alright, I have died on this mission one time, I can say, because some little faggot was sitting in one of these buildings and hiding, and as I ran past, he shot me in the ass. Shot me in the buttocks. Like Forrest Gump says. I gotta pay. Ooh. Is that a guy? Oh, yeah. I think that's a guy down there. I can't get a shot from here. I gotta move. Oh, if I pop this shot, that's gonna be great. Please don't have no enemies on the side.
Man! 200 meters front!
Oh. I can't see him. Is that a guy or a fucking bush? That looks like a guy to me. It's a fucking bush. 200 meters front. But yeah, I do not see this guy. I better go fully auto just to be safe. Ooh, I hate moving around
Soldier,
like this.
300 meters front.
Rifleman, 75
Wait.
Meters
Ooh,
front.
That guy's close. My guy just calls out targets. And I don't even see these targets that he's calling out. Oh, shit.
Rifleman, 75 meters
oh,
front.
Oh, damn.
Rifleman, 100
Ooh,
meters
was
front.
Close. Oh, I'll get shot at.
Rifleman,
get
100
down.
Meters
get down.
Front.
Oh. Alright, so my guy totally just got his ass handed to him. So I ended up taking on the other team and becoming
Soldier,
team leader on this
meters,
side.
Southeast.
Well, the team that was behind me anyway. So I switched to them because I
Man,
didn't feel like having that retarded
meters,
AI that I had on my team. At least these guys are somewhat decent. So
Rifleman,
I can actually finish the mission
front.
Up because at least the mission doesn't totally like reset. If you die, you just like get another fucking team, which is pretty awesome.
Rifleman, 75 meters
Woo.
Left.
Oh, was that son of a bitch up on the hill? Holy shit.
I've got him.
All right, now where did this fucker run off to? You think I'm stupid, don't you? I seen you run behind the building.
Contact!
Come
Rifleman.
On, come on. Help me find him. All right, you assholes better be giving me some help over here because I'm not trying to get shot in my ass like I did 5 minutes ago. I swore I see the son of a bitch run over here. Where could he have fucking gone? Unlike Trampoline Boy over there. Oh! When did that happen? Well, that takes up my air support. Oh, this is great. I hope that APC is alive still. Alright, so I guess I will just push over through here, maybe? Oh, it's a tough decision. Where's my fucking... Oh my god, my team just needs to move up and help out. Because I'm trying not to die.
APC, 300 meters, left!
And the APC is not dead. Oh, if I run out of that thing, I'm just fucked.
Rifleman, 100 meters, left!
Oh, how you doing, buddy? How you doing? You're dead. Oh, that was great.
Machine gunner, 75 meters, front!
I'll just stay creeping along this wall. Alright, I think that might be almost all of the guys in the town. Watch me eat my words and take a bullet in the ass. Oh, please don't have nobody down this fucking alleyway. I really want to add some game types to the Fallujah map ported over from Arma 2. I think that'd be fucking awesome. So I gotta move
100 meters, right up ahead.
90 meters, my bad. Okay, that exploding over there is really not helping my confidence about moving up. Somebody help me, please. Okay, or not, I'll just move up on myself, because that's the cool thing to do. Oh, shit. So yeah, I totally cannot wait to get my Altus Live server finished. So,
Man,
I could really just set my own rules and make it actual role-playing.
Rifleman, 75 meters front!
Sometimes be an additional dick to people. Come on, move. Oh, there it is. Woo! You're dead. Get out of the street before you get shot. Alright. In the building. Oh, shit! Is anybody gonna, like, come over here? Team. White. Wait.
I'm
injured.
Here.
I'm injured. Come help me. Come help me, you fuckers. There's still people alive. Did I just see? Oh, yep. You think I'm retarded? Oh, what? Whoa! Chip missed. Alright. If that motherfucker glitches and shoots me through the fucking wall, I would be pissed. Alright, let's see if I can pop this fucker. Ooh, I hit him.
I got him!
Oh, shit, he's down. I think I hit him once and then my guy finished him off. My AI teammate. That's a pretty boss shot, though, to hit him through the fucking wood. Okay, so the town's still not clear. Oh, that would be why. Oh, that motherfucker can see me. Do you think I'm that stupid, buddy? I'm creeping. Damn! Did he just ate my bullets. Like, that's the cool thing to do. Oh, hit him. Oh, you've got to be shitting me right now. This motherfucker just took off around the side of the building. You ain't gonna kill me. Okay, that can't be good. Ooh, an upstairs. This might serve a good purpose to find this fucker. Where'd he run to? Watch him. Watch his ass be in this building. Okay, the only part of the building he could have possibly ran into was this one. And up the stairs he might have went. No, where'd this fucker go? I swear.
AC soldier, 100 meters to the right of us.
Oh.
Target neutralized.
Like a boss. Now why don't you go find the other guy? I could have sworn that the other guy just, like, ran into this building. This is weird. I should have completed this mission by now. Let me check my map. Oh! And that'd be mission completed. Boing! Whoops.
One!
Boing!
Fire!
Boing!
Do not fire! Clear!
Well, that was a fun mission. I'll give it that. Definitely a fun mission. I always enjoy playing this. So I think, well, I'll be going out of town for a couple of days. So what I'm going to be doing is throwing in some, a couple of co-op missions. Probably this one, one more, technically single player since nobody's playing with me. This one, one more single player, and probably that dream game I was telling you about. Not sure on the dream game, but we'll see. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.